It's here and here, in the grass, the trees. You can't see it, but it's there, the American spirit. It's with that spirit that our journey began back in 1774. With hand-selected hardwood, forged steel, and a sturdy determination to make things the right way. Same goes for the folks who make our tools today. These are the tools that don't back down, so go to it. That's not just Ames in your hands, that's America.